The Netherlands has one of the busiest railway infrastructures of Europe. Currently, we are looking at the railway viaduct that runs through the city of Delft, right next to the historical city center. In the past century, the demand for train traffic has grown strongly. And in the connections around Delft, the railway tracks have gradually been expanded from 2 to 4 tracks. As you can see, the railway tracks here are confined between buildings on the one side and roads on the other side. Furthermore, the current situation causes a lot of noise nuisance for surrounding inhabitants, since more than 350 trains per day cross these tracks. Because there is not enough room for expanding the tracks in the current situation, the city of Delft and the Dutch Ministry of Infrastructure have decided to redirect the train traffic through a tunnel. The building site lays behind me and spans a total length of more than 2 kilometers. The tunnel will ultimately have an increased railway capacity, will restore the beautiful view of the old city center, and will alleviate the current noise hazards. Moreover, because the railway tracks will lay below the city, a new area of 30 hectares will be created, which will give room for new homes, a city park, and a new central station and city hall.